but now we do it, you know, more formulaically, is why do, you know, is we actually sell the why. Like when I explain what I do, you know, I tell people I basically sell open dreams, and I fulfill it. Sometimes I fulfill it with SaaS. Sometimes I fulfill it with a physical product. Sometimes I fulfill it with an info product, but ultimately I'm selling hope and dreams of some sort of desired end result. I don't know if that makes any sense.
Absolutely. That's sense, yeah.
So that's kind of how I look at it. So like, if you look at it, you know, and you got me thinking, so let me pull this up real quick on my end. I'm going to share my screen. Let's see how to do this. Yeah, I'm going to share this right here. And this was kind of exciting for me, you know, as a copywriter, you know, side of things. You see my screen okay? You see like a presentation or whatever?
Yeah, I see it.
You know, if you look at how we do it, you know, in this case, we're selling like a children's education product, you know. I believe it's a good product we put together. I'm not saying it's a bad product, but in the grand scheme of like, you know, children's education products and stuff like that, you know, there's thousands of them out there, right? It's like, if you're selling like webinar software, if you're selling some sort of SaaS tool or whatnot, you know, the reality is like, you know, we're not that special snowflakes, you know, like all right. It's all the same thing. But what we do is, if you can imagine, I hit it initially, like I literally, like what I'm selling, I don't view myself as selling, like the problem is not to say buy my product. You know, I'm trying to like sell a movement or a change. So in this case, you know, this offer that we have, you know, we're focused on the African-American niche, and we're basically selling, you know, we basically sell it as religion, right? So we're packaging as like, you know, Black economic power needs to become the second religion. We're going to sell you on how to properly educate your children, create your own job, you know, blah, like literally like this is what we sell.
Correct.
That's how we position. And what's interesting, you know, and this was actually great because like we were on the webinar, and Boyce, who's, you know, he's the main character. He's like the pitch guy. You know, he's my, you know, info product guy.
Yeah.
Like, if you actually look at it, we had a, like, we literally go completely off tangent, which is good. But it's like, you know, let me just read this copy to you, and I'd be curious to get your opinion. You know, so we're basically selling, let me take that back. We are selling hope. We are fulfilling it through an online education product. But like, this is kind of the pitch. It's like, you know, growing up, I was the Black kid who wanted to be invited to the space of the white man, blah, 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 you know. And it's like, and I remember just having a day when I said, I'm not going to pretend to be somebody else. I'm not going to fit in trying to hope that these white folks like me because I'm a good person. I learned how to love, you know, blah, like all this sort of stuff. It's like this self-realization point. And what's interesting is this is actually one of our, you know, and maybe you'll think that I'm this evil person. This is actually a practice and planned effort to get to a critical close point. And actually, I was really excited because, you know, and this wasn't planned, but like when Boyce was actually pitching, or not pitching, he was educating. We were all about educating. We don't sell here. You know, he was educating. He actually like this became like an epiphany moment for him. And I have him on, you know, we're on like YouTube Live and the webinar and everything. You know, he's tearing up. Like, he cries for a good 30 to 45 seconds. And it's awesome. Like, let me see if I can find, like, I think the video is still up somewhere on YouTube. If I can go pull it up, let me find this real quick. You know, from earlier this week. Hold on. And now when I need to find something, it takes forever to load. But, like, that point, like literally, like we spent like the presentation, we spent 4 minutes, like he just like broke down and was like he just couldn't keep himself together. And the customer response in terms of comments at that time just completely blew up. And I don't want to make it sound like it's completely manufactured, or well, I guess it somewhat is, but this was, you know, beyond my expectations. But like the phones or the online, you know, like the orders started ringing in because like people were able to emotionally identify with the why. They were able to experience that transition. Let me go find like
it sounds to me like it went from a functional product up into an emotional product, right?
Oh, and yeah.
And
it's all emotional.
Yeah.
Let me stop my screen here while I pull up the video comments and stuff like that.